Welcome students, now we will see the steps to use the drawing tool. Okay, first step, you have to select the document. This is the document where we will use drawing tool to insert object. Second, you have to select the object. Suppose this object I want to use, so select it, click it, then see the mouse pointer. It has changed now, changed to plus symbol. It was originally arrow. Now it has got changed to plus symbol. Means the object has been activated. Now select the hair area where you want to draw the object. So this area you want to draw. Then click and drag it. Okay. Then release the mouse. So the object has been inserted. Now to cancel the selected drawing function, you have to click on escape key from the keyboard. So you mark the plus symbol. After pressing escape, it will change to normal cursor symbol. I have pressed escape and see, this is the normal cursor symbol. Got it? Thank you.